The first transfer of energy is the ping pong ball hitting the dominoes. Next, the dominoes hit a coat hanger to make it swing. The coat hanger then hits another ping pong ball, sending it down a ramp and through a path. This path leads the ball to hit a marble, which sends it down a tube. This tube leads to a switch on an extension cord, turning said extension cord on. As my fifth and final transfer of energy, this turns on the lamp,